which means I can't confirm to you that Abu Ayyub al-Masri has actually been killed. We're in touch with the Iraqis. We're trying to see what confirmation they might have and what we can get. What would the impact be? Clearly, taking a major terrorist off the battlefield is an important thing. If we can confirm it, if this did happen, without question, it would be a significant and positive development. That said, I would not expect it to in any way bring to an end al-Qaeda's activities in Iraq. We saw the organization adjust to the death of Zarqawi. The sense I have of it is that it is now a very decentralized terrorist effort. So while removing its current head would be a good and positive thing, I think we'd have to expect that we will need to continue dealing with further al-Qaeda attacks.